Republican refusal to certify local election results seen as dress rehearsal for 2024 chaos. Rachel Maddow looks at how Republicans following Donald Trump in rejecting democracy are refusing to certify local election results in Georgia and causing chaos, with some towns insisting on hand-counting ballots without understanding the disadvantages of doing so.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share.